Okay, so I called Sears. My refrigerator is out. My mom has insulin in there. I called the service, A&E service. They told me to call Sears and speak to a manager so I could have someone here before Wednesday, which is the appointment they gave me. Today is Saturday, March 16th. I've been on hold with Sears for 1 hour and 41 minutes. I asked to speak to a manager and they put me on hold. My battery's running out. So I will hang up. Time 1:41 to Sears, and the 800 number was there.